transformed into that skating team because of the urethane wheel. And that was, you know, that's how that kind of came about, and then it became, you know, what it is or what it's known as today. But as he's supposed to be talking.
You're both talking. It's a conversation.
No, because you're...
I was just going to say...
Here's the thing. Jeff, here's the thing. He's got to answer.
I'm answering.
You both answer.
No, stop.
Here's the thing. It's like we wouldn't be doing what we're doing...
Right.
...if it wasn't for what you were doing. Because what you were doing was really cool. It certainly was dealing with Dewey Weber or Greg Knoll. You know, Greg Knoll was a freak. The dude...